Coronavirus is back in China.
Returns to something like normality. A lockdown's been imposed on the city of Jilin. 4.5 million people have been told to stay home, and public transport is at a standstill. Neighboring Shulan City was locked down on Monday. More than 20 infections have been identified in Jilin province since the beginning of the month, but experts say it isn't a second wave of disease.
Whenever new cases emerge, the monitoring system will detect and track the cases, and will curb the spread of the virus in no time.
In Wuhan, China's epicenter of the outbreak, the discovery of 6 new transmissions has spurred plans to test the entire city of 11 million people. District authorities have been told they have 10 days to complete testing, though details are still being discussed. Testing in some areas began this week. Analysts say the plan could cost up to $254 million and requires the rapid expansion of testing facilities. Wuhan's testing capacity reached 46,000 people per day last month. People who live there say they're not surprised a new cluster's been discovered.
So we know that a second wave is coming anyway. There's no way we can, you know, prevent all the new infections. From the 0-0, if you see what I mean. There's no 0-0, and we are actually shifting into a new normal.
The Chinese government has reported about 83,000 cases nationally, with more than 4,600 deaths since the virus broke out in December. With just a week to go until China's National People's Congress, the biggest political gathering of the year, the government here is on high alert. The Communist Party wants to project an image of strength and victory over the virus, and these two new clusters threaten to compromise just that. Katrina Yu, Al Jazeera, Beijing.